Don't go too close to the water. He's chased my flight twice. He's over there. Just past that green thing. But I don't want to cast, because then he's gonna see the splash. Like, I've been casting and then letting it drift down past him. I want to catch this fish badly. I'd say your fly is right where he is. There he rises. In the shade there. In the shade there where your tip of your green line is. Sorry, I might have scared him there. Oh, I just had him. I don't know if I still have him. Yeah, I've got him. I got him.
Well done, boy.
Ah, he's not the one I was looking at.
Really not the one you're looking at.
There's a bigger fish.
Eh?
There was a bigger fish. Must we take him out? He's over 2 pounds. I don't know how many more fish we're going to catch. Should we make a little rock pool for him?
Yeah, we can put it, make a little rock pool right here.
Yeah. Am I recording? Yes, I am recording. A whole 4 minutes. That's a 3-pounder, at least. Where are you off to? Where are you off to? There we go. Look at the size of that. It's a decent sized fish. I think I'm just going to quickly make a pond here for him. We'll decide whether we want to keep him or not later. There we are. That, my friends, is how you keep a trout fresh for later. Okay guys, I just had a fish that has taken me straight into my own backing. Sorry, the GoPro, I thought the GoPro was going, but it's not. But here he is, yesterday's, you look at that run. Look, I'm into my backing, guys. The first time this holiday a fish has taken me into the backing. Yesterday, this thing is giving me a decent fight. Ah, it feels like it came off. No, it just swam towards me. That's all, didn't come off. This is a decent fighting fish. Whatever size it is, this thing is fighting like a tank. I don't know what size fish this is, it just feels big.
It's in your backing.
Yeah. That looks like a 4-pounder. But I had to hit it three times on my first cast before he took it. Just doom there, doom there, and then doom here. Yeah. Oh, did he come off? Yeah, he came off. Bluxum.
Was it on the egg, eh?
Yeah. Came off. Maybe not. Maybe he just swam towards me. Or maybe I picked up another fish. Yeah, no, he's... oh, no, no, this is a different fish. I foul hooked this one. Obviously hooked another one on the way in. Or maybe that's why he's fighting so damn hard. I am on the egg. I got under the reeds, man. He's a bit smaller than the last one. It's fine, he can go up the stream, I don't mind. I'll land him over here. Yeah, why not? That's why I feel so big, is just because I'm actually not fighting him in the mouth. Okay, there's... No, man. Come on, you flippin' tired. I know you're tired. He's a 2.5 pounder. Not bad fish.
Can we take those two out if you stop fishing?
No, what you'll do is you'll chuck them in the same pond. This is bad. Sorry? Yeah. Well, he got the raw end of the deal, I can tell you that. Come here, it's the second one. He'll be fine. Yeah. Yeah. All right, ladies and gents, we are out here at Marabou Trout Syndicate. We've been having some awesome time fishing, as you can see, but I'm gonna go ahead and try with our blowgun. So, homemade dart blowgun. We're gonna just see if we can maybe pot a trout somewhere in this beautiful, beautiful stream. Oh, this water's cold. So I don't have anything important in my pockets, like GoPro batteries. Never mind that. That was a clean miss. Okay. there on this water is giving me a hard time trying to see fish, eh?
Overestimating my skills there for a second, but yeah, we quickly learned that a sitting trout is a lot easier to hit than a swimming trout.
Okay, just spotted a really, really nice trout in shallow water. I'm going to just try to land it. Oh, perfect shot! Perfect, perfect shot on a trout. Look at that! Straight through. Oh, come here. Check that shot out. Straight through the trout. I think I might have even clipped his spine. That's why he's so sluggish. Look at that. Don't need to move. Look at that.
This fish was an amazing fish to shoot. It's actually my record so far with a blowgun. Won't stay my record, but it was a brilliant fish to shoot. And thank you, Rhino, for taking this footage. It was amazing.
3 pounds what?
3 pounds, 4 ounces.
I'd raise 3 pounds 6. Ooh, it's going to be lighter. Huh? It is 3. Yeah, it's 3 pounds 1 ounce.
3 pounds 1 ounce.
3 pounds 1 ounce.
I thought it would be bigger.
I also thought it was a little bit bigger, but
how do you know it's the exact weight when this thing hangs in the middle?
It's supposed to hang in the middle, so it's actually 3 pounds.
There's a half ounce.
Half ounce. Yeah, you see.
But, like that.
Yeah, but 3 pounds 1 ounce, it's not going to win the trophy, so we're not splitting hairs over it.
Okay, before we got a length of 47 centimeters.
47, all right. There he is. Yes, that's a big fish. Huh? Yes, the daisy. That is a flippin' big fish. That's a 3 pounder.
What if I get a reed?
Shoot a reed at him.
Yeah.
Well, why not?
I hit him. There he is.
No, he's there. I don't know where he is.
Isn't he there? Still, we're hitting.
I don't see him. That was a big fish.
Just try a reed.
Just go walk and take a reed. Just give me a chance. Might be hiding in the reeds. Can't say whether you did or didn't.
And he didn't move. He wasn't moving when I shot.
Yeah, but you know, water slows stuff down a heck of a lot. But I haven't cut my reed long enough.
You can try with a fly.
Nah, I don't think you'll try.
You'll take a fly, no?
Let me try.
Okay.
One last try. Oh damn it, there goes my catty. And I hit him, I hit him, I hit him, look. He's hurt. Broken off reed in his head. Check. See that? See?
Yeah.
Okay, where's my catty? Okay, give me a torch.
There's a reed.
Yeah, I will need that. Thanks. Yeah, grass fish.
Getting frustrated.
I've got an idea. I get out, get down there, and go into the water and dart him like it.
I'll stay here so I can track him.
Yeah. Please do. There he is. I'm not sure where he went.
What?
I'm not sure where he went.
He's there in that shallow water. There, do it.
I don't think so.
Can you turn one off quickly?
Can I do it?
He's there.
I think he might be that side, James, just shine there. Okay, good. Maybe.
He's there.
Alright. Grab the spear.
Track,
I saw a silver glint that side, that's what I'm thinking. He might not be there. Yeah, he's here, he's here, he's here, he's here. That was a straight on hit. I think I might have stunned him a bit. Yeah, I think so. If he's seen enough. Yes! Okay, ladies and gentlemen, so we'll see more of this fish tomorrow morning. We'll see more of this fish tomorrow morning. And look at that. Look at that fish. I hope my GoPro was right for that, but check that fish out. Beautiful, and that's done with nothing but a catty. Okay, we're just gonna toss him just a fraction higher over there. And then, that's us done. Awesome, man.
So, there it is, ladies and gentlemen. Last night's fish that we sickled so much to get. There's the reed, the type of reed I shot it with. And of course there's the lovely fish we got last night. Beautiful, beautiful fish. Look at that. So we've got the trout on the scale. Let's see, okay, it's over 3 pounds. Eight ounces. So that is 3 lbs, 8 ounces.
I hope you enjoyed all that, the hunting and hunting of trout as well as fishing of trout. But yeah, I'm off to Durban this next week to just go and see if I can nail some saltwater fish with nothing but a blowgun. So that is going to be interesting. Let's just put it that way. So yeah, please, if you haven't done so, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. If you leave a comment or ask me a question, I will do my best to get back to you as soon as possible. So yeah, do that, and please, guys, share with one friend. I need to be exposed to as many people as possible, because at the end of the day, without exposure from you guys helping me out, I will not be able to get monetized, which means that these videos will come to an abrupt end. So please help yourself by helping me share my videos, and yeah, if you've got any questions, feel free to ask them.